Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's iOS iMovie. How to get to the export settings. You've just done a nice big project, imported lots of video, and when you go to export it, all the settings are missing. Now they have slightly moved where this place is, so I'll show you how to get to the export settings in iOS Movie. Right, let's get cracking. I'm just going to take my iPhone here and then go to the home screen. And then I'm going to go into iMovie. I'm just going to create a quick project. So I'm going to create a movie. I'm going to select a video clip. And this is some Satsumas that I filmed. And this was filmed at 4K at 60 frames per second. Just going to do a tiny bit of editing on this. And then I'm happy with that. So I'm just going to click on done at the top. And I'm just going to change the name of the movie. You can do that by just tapping on my movie and changing it to whatever you want. So I'm just going to call it Satsuma's 4K 60 frames per second. Now if you click on the middle icon at the bottom, this is where you can get to your export settings. And you want to select the options here. And here is where you can change your resolution and your frame rate. So you can change it to 60 frames per second, 30 frames per second, or you can lower the resolution for the export. Now do bear in mind it won't remember any of these settings, so next time you edit your project you will have to go back into the options and do whatever options you want again. So I'm going to save it as 1080p HD at 60 frames per second, so click on done. What you can do of course is share it to WhatsApp or email or Facebook or any other app available, but I'm just going to save it to my local iPhone. So what you do is click on save video. Then depending on how long the video clip is, depends on how long this takes, this is going to be very quick. Then I'm just going to transfer it to my computer, and there's a link above now about how to do that. So now if we go onto my computer, this is the video clip that I've just transferred. Just going to play it very quickly, there it is. And if I right click on this and select properties, we'll be able to see that it's full HD at 60 frames per second, fabulous. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.